Yuvraj Bhardwaj.
Hi, I'm Yashraj Bhardwaj.
We both are researchers and we are also student of class 12 at Infosys school in Delhi. We are research collaborate with some universities and we own around 22 research projects and 7 patents on our name. And we are a proud recipient of Karamvir Chakra Award 2016 this year.
It's really an immense pleasure that we are delivering a talk at TEDx Delhi, and it's really an amazing experience, and it's really amazing to see Infosys and TEDx Delhi collaborating on the theme of humanity, right? For humanity, I mean, we need justice for doing something, for any sort of ideas, for putting up any sort of efforts. And humanity is something that everyone should carry with it, because without it, we can't succeed at all.
And you know what's special about this event is that people from very different fields, one of them is a beatboxer, other is a researcher, third one is an astronomer. So all the people from different backgrounds, different fields are coming together and for one field. So it's like inspiring others. It can inspire others a lot in a way that, you know, you need not to belong to a particular category to serve for humanity. It's like you do whatever you want to do in your life, but at the same time you can serve humanity as well. Talking about humanity today, it's really a need of an hour. If we see to know the crisis happening all over the globe, be it in Syria or Israel, or let's say be it the issue of blood diamonds which is happening in Sierra Leone. So people are suffering a lot and we need to find a good solutions to help them out, because yes, we all belong to one planet and it's our duty to serve all and live happily.
It's really good to see that Infosys and TEDx Delhi are collaborating for organizing such an amazing event, wherein they are calling up speakers and they would be sharing about ideas that are worth spreading. And I mean, that would be a good experience for the audience and all those people who are gonna watch it on YouTube as in video. And I'm sure it's gonna be the best event in Delhi.
Be More actually means to me that we need to attach to our grassroots, we need to attach to our humanity side as well, because technology plays a part in getting finding a shorter way to get success. But for traveling onto that path of success, humanity is a fuel for that. And being more is, I mean, playing within your ethics and trying your level best, and don't be sad anyways, just try and one day you'll be succeeding. It's like it's Excel job. If you are something X and you have a good amount of humanity within you, then you will be X plus 5 or X plus Y, and the value of Y may differ from person to person. So Be More is something like, you know, humanity is adding to what you want to succeed or what your goals are in your life.